Hello students, welcome to my channel Maths Easy. I am your Manjunath teacher. Please subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon. Okay. In the chapter Practical Geometry, we have constructed all the problems related to exercise number 7.3. We have constructed all the diagrams, you know, all the diagrams related to exercise number 7.3. Let's see how to construct the when the three sides and two included angles are given. How to construct the quadrilateral. When three sides, more sides are there, kotirtare, and also two included angles, andre two angles anna kotirtare, angles anna kotirtare, three sides kottukondo, like this, ee riti two sides kottidare, and also two included angles andre as adjacent angles anta ankobodu navu, akka pakkadalli iruvanta angles anna kotirtare avaru, ottane, ee sides ge sambandhapattante two included angles anna avaru kottirtare. According to this measurement, you have to construct a quadrilateral. Okay, I will move directly to the exercise number 7.4. Okay, the heading is like this. Construct the following quadrilaterals. Okay, you have to construct the quadrilateral according to this measurement. Quadrilateral DEAR. DE is equal to 4 cm, EA is equal to 5 cm, AR is equal to 4.5 cm. Angle E is equal to 60 degree, angle A is equal to 90 degree. Here three lengths are given. The measurements are given and also two angles are given. Angle E and angle A. According to this heading, when three sides in the alta and also two included angles are given. Three sides in the alta and also two included angles are given. Okay. Let's see how to construct a quadrilateral according to the measurement. Okay. This is exercise number 7.4. You know, this is exercise number 7.4. I have written this question, same question nil barthidina, no? Before going to construct an actual diagram, we have to construct a rough diagram. In madbeku, one rough diagram barkobeku. And our rough diagram in barkondo. Okay, what is the name of this quadrilateral? DEAR. Othane, I will write like this. Quadrilateral iriti barthidina, no? This one is, and which one is the biggest side? This one is EA, you know, this one is EA 5 cm. 4 is 5 cm and also 4.5. And you morally do 5 cm. And again, then a base I told it. EA, AR, and also this one is D. DEAR. Okay. And now, what's the angle here? Angle E is equal to what? 60 degree. Angle A is equal to what? This one is 90 degree. Okay, 90 degree though. Okay, rough diagram here in the bar 90 degree iriti L shape na lirutad. Okay. Now let's see how to construct this quadrilateral. Okay, what is the length of EA? EA is what? 5 cm alva. Take 5 cm of length. Okay, this one is 5 cm of length, and this one is EA. Okay, this is 5 cm. And what is the angle at E? This one is 60 degree, na? Okay, suitable measurement to order. Measurement to order at TA 320 madbeku. Iriti construct madkobeku. And now, from this point, cut like this. One arc and cut madkodri. And what's the angle formed here? If you join these two points, if you have two points and then you join madri antandre, the angle formed is 60 degree. Here, 60 degree is formed like this. Ottane. Adiriti, at A, what you are going to construct? 90 degree. Ottane. 90 degree construct madbeku, suitable measurement tolri like this, ee riti ondu on arc kodri, from this point cut this arc like this, ee riti cut madkodri, melgadenu kuda en maadi ee riti two arcs ana cut madkodri. Now join these points like this, join these points, ee riti points ana join madri, and the angle formed is 90 degree. Angle formed is 90 degree. And you got 90 degree formation. And what's the length of DE? DE is what? 4 cm. Wow. And EA is 5 cm. And AR is what? 4.5 cm. That's why AR construct mode. We have to take 4.5 cm of measurement. Like this. Here is the measurement. From A, cut this line like this. Here is the line and cut mark. Okay. And this point is R. Okay, and also D. D. Draga from E in the HTTA 4 cm of length, okay, that's why 4 cm of length already. Now from E cut like this, iriti cut madkonu. Now we have to join these two points. Iveradu points anna neevu en madbeku, join madbeku, iriti join madi, okay, like this. And the quadrilateral is formed is what? DER. Okay students, I think you have understood this construction. In the next class we are going to construct another quadrilateral called as TRUE. Okay, thank you.